Alright, so this worked fine yesterday. I just bought a new game and installed the firmware, and here's what I get when I try and play now. You really can't see the flicker because it's too fast for the phone, but it's completely not working. Great.